Hi friends, today I am going to give you a detailed review on Boat Bass Head 100. My friend bought this product for 400 in Flipkart and he gave to me to review this product. Now I am using this product from last 1 week. In this video, I will share some of my opinions regarding these earphones. So coming to the product, they have mentioned Boat Bass Head 100 and on the back side, they have mentioned the details regarding these earphones. So these are the details. So initially I have opened this product. Now again I will open this product. Yeah, these are earphones. And we got some paperworks. Here they have mentioned something about the Boat branding. And these are the several products in the Boat company. Boat Bass Heads 225, Boat Nirvana, Boat Rockers 255, and there are many other products. Now let us keep aside. So we got a 1 year warranty. If you face any problem, then you can complain to the customer care within 1 year. And these are the extra pairs of earbuds. We got 2 pairs. And this is the earphone. Since it is made up of fiber body, the weight of this earphone is really less. It is made up of fiber body near the ear tips, and the headphone jack is aluminium plated, and the wire quality is more than average. And here we are having a switch. We can pick up the calls. And we got a mic. You can see clearly. On the back side, we got the Boat branding. And the wire is not a tangle free wire, so it is easily tangles. This is the overall physical overview of these earphones. Now let us keep aside and I will tell you the audio quality from the headphone jack. Okay friends, my overall opinion on this video, I will divide it into 2 categories. One is pros and other one is cons. The major pro in this earphone is the sound quality. At 400 price range, we are getting excellent sound quality, but the bass is somewhat little bit low compared to the Boat 255 or Boat 225 bass models. And the second one is, it is light in weight and easily carryable. And the third one is the ergonomics. It fits exactly into my ears and there are no pains after using nearly 1 hour. So you can use it while jogging or by resting on a cot. These are the major pros. Now coming to the cons, the build quality is more than average, but we can't expect more than this quality in this price range. That's it friends, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like my video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.